Today, we are going to see how to enter data into multiple sheets simultaneously. First, create or open the Excel sheets you want to enter data simultaneously. Then, press and hold down the left control key, and select sheets one by one. Once selected, release the control key. You can now enter your data on the selected sheets. Once you are done, you can check the Excel sheet by clicking all over it one by one.